He definitely creates a lot of space out there for me and Nick, especially in scoring areas. So I don't think it's any different tonight. You know, if you don't pay attention to him, he'll be the guy with three on the board.
First overtime,
last one.
Goal in playoffs?
I got a terrible memory. Yeah, I think so. Felt good. I wish we didn't have to go to the video. But